Okay, so it's a complicated rhythm. All it is I. So you could play an A chord, you could play an A note, or you could play A5, right? Before you play, find the pulse. So somebody clap the, somebody tap or clap the pulse. No, not a rhythm, that's a rhythm. So I want a pulse of, I'll give you, there's one. So I didn't want to feed it yet, but we'll start there. Now that's a long, can, right, so you got that. So once you start, you know that's in sync. We can do what I just done, we can double up. So we'll double up, so we'll go. That's the double up. Now we can double up again. So I'll tick-tock you in, you'll go tick-tock, tock, tock. Now can you feel the what? What you, once you've got the clap going, just listen to the record. Just see how that, lots of things are going on your clap, other things are not going. But the clap helps you feel the pulse of the music, yeah? You can double again, but we won't do that. So let's halve it back down. And then I'll count you down to half again. So one, tuck, tuck, tuck. What you want to try now is just translate that onto your guitar. So just pick your guitar up, start with that subdivision, and then you change subdivisions when you want. So start with that one. I'll come round.